It is estimated that close to 4 million Ugandans are visually impaired through short-sightedness and 0.4% are totally blind. But it is unfortunate that as more Ugandans battle eye defects, the country remains bankrupt of eye care specialists. The few ophthalmologists are mostly based in Kampala, leaving far-flung districts like Kabale, Masaka, Mubende, and the whole of Karamoja with none. Cataracts, a condition of total opacity or cloudiness of natural crystalline lens, whereby the vision decreases, is the most common eye problem due to aging and factors like injuries, exposure to radiation, smoking tobacco, alcohol, diabetes, and overexposure to sunlight.
Currently, about 0.6% of the population have eye conditions. And 50% of those is because of cataracts. Those ones who have blinding conditions, 50% of them is due to what? Cataracts. A small percentage is due to another, just after cataracts, we have people who are visually impaired but can improve with glasses. Those, you saw us handing over that equipment there, it helps in treating refractive errors.
Dr. Hawa Naiga Magembe, an ophthalmology student at Mulago, says some of the equipment used in the treatment of eye patients in Mulago are very old and new ones need to be installed.
We have quite a number of challenges, but of course in our setting we're a developing country, so we learn to work around most of the challenges. Of course, as you know, we have issues with procurement of some instruments, which are a bit expensive. And also, of course, because we have had some instruments have been there in Mulago since the school was started, which is a very long time, over 30 years. And also then they get tired. So when you're working with old instruments, you have to be very careful, okay, and gentle. Because sometimes you come, the machine is working, the next day it's not working, maybe it's tired, things like that. But also we're having a very big problem of awareness of our population. The senior consultant talked about people are using herbal medication for which they don't know what's in the medicine to put on their eyes, and they're coming to us with complications, which also make our work difficult and make it difficult for us to help them.
With the call to government to prioritize eye care treatment and as well recruit more specialists, Sight Savers Uganda has donated eye care equipment to Mulago Hospital and some government medical schools. The equipment included ophthalmoscopes, refraction sets, lenses, and laptops. Report by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.